Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna be reacting to the Star Wars trailer. And yeah, it's been trending a lot on Twitter, on Instagram, on YouTube. Right now on YouTube is the number one, and the name of the movie is Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker. And really excited about this. I know it's going to be premiered on December, I believe 20th of December of this year. So I know that many of you Star Wars fans are really, really excited and can't wait any longer. I'm also really excited, although I have to be honest, I really don't understand a lot of the Star Wars saga because I'm not a really hardcore Star Wars fan. But usually I like to take my father on, you know, to watch these kind of movies because he loves Chewbacca and he loves Darth Vader, and he usually says that he's on the dark side rather than on the light side. I think it's called light side. But yeah, I mean, I think I also am more into the dark side, but whatever. Really excited for this trailer. You know, this is basically a review, a reaction of someone who doesn't understand Star Wars that, you know, at all, but likes the action and the adventures. So hope you guys like this. And I know I haven't been posting a lot. I was sick, really, really, really sick, for two weeks, and I couldn't react to some of the trailers that were, you know, uploaded, such as, you know, the Bombshell one, the Robert Downey Jr. one, also one from, oh, I don't remember, the guy from Fast and Furious, I don't remember, but the thing is that Vin Diesel, I think. But right now I'm feeling okay. I'm still feeling my throat a little bit sore, but not as sore as I had it like 2 weeks ago. So yeah, basically doing a little bit better, but you know, with progress. So hope you guys didn't miss me a lot. I'm gonna try to be posting more, but to be honest, this month has been really difficult. I'm really busy and also really sick, so I'm gonna try. My sister's wedding is coming also on January, and I think I'm gonna get a little bit busier going into the last of this year. But we will see. So before I start, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel, and please click the notification bell below for you to have notifications whenever I upload. And yeah, basically let's just start because I'm rambling a lot. Let's start. She's just a warrior.
The Force brought us together. We're not alone. Good people will fight if we leave them.
Oh wow, my fire is really gonna love this.
No one does.
How do they film that? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god. Wow, the outfit of Chewbacca is wow. Give me the chills. Oh my god, that's such a chill. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. The saga will end. Oh my god, many people are gonna cry. Oh Oh my god. Oh my god. December 20th. I was right, you guys. Well, this is amazing. I love the trailer, really emotional. I love the sound of the music, really iconic music, as everybody knows it. Oh, sorry guys. My dog is here and he moved a little bit the place where I put my camera, but the thing is that I am excited for this. I think it's gonna be a pretty darn good movie. I love the adventure that it gives, and this story is really well written, and I love that Disney already owns Star Wars, you know, I know for basically a long time, but well, not as long time, but you know, they already have the park done, which I'm gonna insert pictures over here. I think I need to go and take my father there. I think he will be such, he will have the time of his life. I just love seeing my father really happy, and that would be really cool. But also for the people that are fans, I think this is gonna be amazing, and really excited, really excited. It's gonna be pretty cool, and it's great to end the year with this movie, so it's gonna be pretty cool. So what were your thoughts, guys? What do you think about the trailer? Do you like it? Do you not? What do you expect from the movie? I expect greatness. Clearly I can't speak today, but hope you guys like my reaction, and please don't forget to, you know, comment down below what was your favorite part and what do you want me to react to or review next. So thank you guys, sorry, and I'll see you next time. Bye.